everyone, welcome back to some more Savage. This is a match that's already been taking place for, oh my gosh, 34 minutes, I think. I think it starts at an hour. Wow, okay. Well, we're just gonna heal this person up. It looks like we are in the final parts of it, because we're kind of pushed back in the corner here. Repair this building. Let's heal you. Start repairing this building. Oh, God. Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Ready. Attack here.
Oh, my God. Look at all those summoners. Man, no wonder we're losing. Ah, that person's gone. They're just sieging our base. Oh boy. I don't know. Maybe we'll make an epic comeback. Who knows? Let's repair. I shall keep you alive. Oh God, oh God. I have failed in my duties. You're right, you're right. Jeez, there are so many to bring back. There we go. Trying to prioritize legionnaires because they cost so much. Holy crap, that's a behemoth. That's thing's dead. Okay, very good. And res, nope, okay. Kill those shamans! Oh god! 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 Your monastery is under attack. I'm not a melee combatant. Ready for battle. Oh, that. Okay, I was wanted to resurrect that other person back there. Did they get some of the summoners? Well, do a good job if you did. Am I killing the building with my beam? What? I wanted to heal the legionnaire, not the building. There's a lot of baddies. A lot of baddies. Gonna go for it, though. We're going for it. We're going for it. Shield up. Okay, never mind. Maybe this chaplain will res me. Oh, wait. I don't think that was the chaplain. Never mind. Never mind. Watch this come back. Let's grab a sensor here. I'm seeing a lot of the stealth, what's it called? This is something? Mistral? Oh, there's one right there. Is that what that looks like? Jeez! Jeez! No worries, friends. I will res you. Oh god, there's more. Rise, friend! Rise and be seen. Alright, let's place, I don't know, let's place this right here. Boom, there we go. Sensor! We're still alive! Heal the person, not the building. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh god. Keep repairing!
Your monastery is under attack.
That's a summoner. What was that? Ba-na-ba-ba-na-ba. Dude, summoner's damage too strong. Summoner damage too strong.
Your god tower is under attack.
Oh my god. Please, somebody. Please, somebody. I'm just praying the commander points out that summoner to somebody. Send somebody over there. I guess we do have attack orders over there. I've just been so preoccupied with the other people coming in from the left. Oh my god, this repair. Oh my god. I want to go out that way, but at the same time, this monastery... Look at all those mines. Nice job. Oh, there's no other warriors over here. Never mind. Never mind. I lied. Friends, minimap. Oh boy, oh boy.
Cower before the might of the Legion.
Might of the Legion, sucker. All right, so that's been repaired. Now I'm going to go support this attack over here. I guess until we're told otherwise. Garrison is under attack. That person just died. Oh my god, there's a behemoth. Oh my god, there's a behemoth. Oh, I can't. Oh god, oh god. Behemoth and a summoner. I wanted to res that person, but, oh my god! Oh! They're coming after me! They're coming after me! Tremble. I don't think we have many. Chauncey, one. Two? We have two, it looks like they're dead, maybe?
Attack here!
Oh my god, another behemoth over there. Heal up, buddy. Jeez! So... I didn't... Oh god. I didn't even use my res. And my res went on cooldown. Does it go to on cooldown when I use my shield? Because that's all I use. Maybe I got hit with something? I don't know.
Your arsenal is under attack.
I don't know. What I do know is that I am almost dead. But don't worry, this 2 hit points regeneration will get me going.
Your arsenal is under attack.
Three legionnaires, a healer, and a regular person? Yeah, this could go somewhere. Oh god.
We will rend your meat.
Hold on, buddy.
Your bones.
Don't worry. I see that they are pushing in on our base. I am like one hit from death. Oh god, oh god, oh god. I only have so much mana.
Your monastery is under attack.
Shoot, that legionnaire release. I was gonna... Crap. Alright, well... There I went again. My... My res went off. Trying to res. Great. Huh. Weird. I clicked res, I was clicking on the person, but nothing was happening.
Attack here.
That was a nice push. Oh jeez. Oh man, we have a lot less buildings than we did just a moment ago. Hold on, Legionnaire. Jeez. I mean, it's cool that we've been able to hold on so long, but like it's just, it seems a little bit like, oh god. All right, I got you, buddy. No, I don't. Maybe they're like relief. Oh, wait. There it is. Okay, so I just, okay. Oh, it's a little, there's a little reticle. It's, man, it's really hard for me to even see. So I just have to get that right over the body. Okay. All right. All right, nice push. We're making a push. Oh boy, oh boy. There we go. There we go. Oh god. Okay, they died or ran away. Oh, I see. Everybody is dead. Okay. And someone is chasing after me. I can hear them. And I'm dead. What else can I do? I guess we can hop on some landmines.
Attack here.
Just make this a very tough minefield to get through. Man, if we just get one nice push. I don't know. I don't even know if it's possible to come back from this game. I haven't played it enough. Trying to. What the hell? Okay. Hell is that? Oh boy. Get the Legionnaire. Get the Legionnaire. He released! They released! Oh, I was gonna get you! Oh, shit. Dang it. Oh boy. Oh man, our landmines are full. Oh shoot. I can grab another sensor, I guess. Oh boy. I'm just gonna place that down before I die. Jeez. You're all right, buddy. Huh. We haven't gotten any new orders at all since I've been in here. I'm wondering like how long that attack order has just been up. Ow.
Your monastery is under attack.
Well, we're definitely trying. Oh, jeez. Nice job, nice job. I see we are being attacked. Oh, there's some attack orders. Oh, it just went away. Alright, guess we're being pushed back. Nuts. Because they have a sub lair just on the other side. Oh, shoot. Like, around that corner. We just can't seem to destroy it.
Enemy siege weapon.
Your monastery is under attack.
I got you, buddy. Oh, oh, I still got you. Woo!
Incoming siege.
Oh God, no! Yeah. No. No, the behemoth is right here. Oh, it's dead. Okay. Okay, I'm on my gun, but I'm not in first person. What? What? Is my camera bugged out, or can you actually choose to do third person with a weapon? I thought it forced you in first person. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Land on these mines. Land on these mines. Land on these mines. Follow me to the mines. Ha! yes. Yes. You fell for the ancient trap. You chased a chaplain into a minefield. An ancient human tactic. So ancient. Okay. Let's keep healing. There we go, yeah, now we're in first person again. There it is again! My res went on cooldown all of a sudden, even though I didn't res this person. What the hell? Am I getting hit by like a beast power that makes me go on cooldowns? This game just bugging out. Oh my god, this stalemate that we are having is insane. Like, if they had just been able to destroy a monastery, this would be over. This would be GG. Oh god. Rez, buddy! Oh no! I mean, that's what they've been trying to do. They're trying to take out our monastery. It's going to be very sad if they do. They did it again? What the hell?
Tremble at our might, humans.
Oh no, our monastery is gone. This is it. This is. Oh man, we really need to stay up. Chaplains need to stay up. I don't think we're going to be able to turn this. Looks like they already released. Oh! Jeez! Someone kill that thing! Oh my god. The game crashed. Oh man, so the game that we were trying to play, its server is now full. GG. Well, you know, since we didn't see the end, I am assuming that we made an epic comeback and we pushed them all the way back to their home base and destroyed them. That's how that story is gonna go. Because, I mean, you know, who knows? It's up to us to tell the tale, right? I really wanted to finish the last couple minutes of that. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. We won. GG to the enemy team and to my allies. That was a really good defense and epic comeback at the end. It's a shame we actually didn't get to see the comeback. I know it's a real shame that the server kicked us out right before that happened. But I will see you all next time, everybody. This game is still pretty cool. Even with the crash. Take care.